funeral will take place. That'll be 11 a.m. on Wednesday. President Trump, who just tweeted out that he is looking forward to being with the Bush family and to pay his final respects to President George H.W. Bush.